This is a special report from the BBC News Service. Rumors are abound at the White House upon reports of a newly developed weapon of mass destruction. The Pentagon has emphatically denied such a weapon exists. However, the BBC has discovered a top-secret dossier confirming the CIA is covertly managing an upper-echelon black operation known as the Manhounden Project. Centered around an elite circle of scientists, a new revolution of technology has been developed. The BBC has also learned that two scientists, professors from our very own Oxford University, are leading the project. In this exclusive interview, the existence of the weapon has all but been confirmed. For security reasons, their identity must remain anonymous.
Yeah, man, we built it and it kicks ass. Just don't drop it, dude. It goes boom. Can we go back to Oxford? I miss the beer and the bitches.
Quite. Yes. Upon a successful test detonation at an undisclosed location, reports of the device are shocking. Weapon of the future is now Fat Man and Little Boy, the handsome bombs. This has been a BBC News special report.